Anti-atheism is the condition of being opposed to atheism. Anti-atheism is considered an undeniable component of government in many countries, including the United States and the Arab world. Movements against atheistic ideology have been around as early as the 16th century. Some societies, though not discriminant against atheists, have been formed to oppose atheist ideology. This includes the Freedom From Atheism Foundation. When atheist activist Madeleine O'Hare sued the government for reading passages of the Bible in the Apollo 8 mission, her claim was dismissed as having no base by the government. Certain Christian activists such as John Horvath constantly seek to protect the perceived threats to religion by atheist organizations with diverse petitions to the respective government.